So there's been something on my mind, and I have to use this to vent it.
Stop it! Raping off
woman.
I've been hearing about it. It has been upsetting a lot of spirits. And it's not right. For me personally, I know say it's not got done because it's already prophesied in the Bible that these things will happen. And in the last days, men's heart will get hardened. But me just can't understand. The same people them where we come from are them same one we are destroyed. How can a man look upon a woman and rape her, kill her? Not to mention, you know, this is a young woman. A lot of these things happen in the past, and yes, some of we're guilty of not passing on information when we hear about it. And even me myself guilty of that. We'll see it being circulated and we'll just look at it and we'll pass over it. Until we hear of something drastic happening or having happened, we hear, say, yo, that person here passed away or something happened. And that's when we start show some concern. But you know what really touched more there? Just last week, Wednesday, a young lady by the name of Kanice Jackson. It was said that she was missing from Wednesday of last week, right here in Jamaica. And a very terrifying news was released on Friday of her body being tied up. And she had on no underwear, just to be a little bit out there, up front. The thought that came to mind was, how them man ya have it in a them for do it? Like, what really give you that inclination for want to do something like this? And there's a lot of things more to uncover right now. Because hearing from females and the different experiences and near death situations they have had as well in situations like these, I know for sure that it's happening. Some people, they might not reach to the point where it reached the death, but they have experienced it before. And that is the grace of God, why them not dead, or why it is that them escape. Point of notice. Recently, my colleague, she was coming from the gym. And she went in a taxi. Mind you, enough time when women, them go in a taxi, them either look for see if it's a bag of money. If it's a bag of money, them not going out. But this time, a female was in the front of the vehicle and a man were in the back. So she and fair colleague, them a come from the gym. And so them say, all right, cool, a woman at the front, so we can go in. Them go into the vehicle and them reach to a point where them see one well dark road. So them realize that the man were in the back and say, yo, driver, give me a stop here, sir. So my coworker now starts, she starts in her head, ah, who come off ya so? Like, really and truly, who really come off ya so? You see, like, this is a dead stop road. How ya come off ya so? You know, before she could have checked it out, a big rifle a point in her face. I say, yo, give me on a phone, give me on a bag, everything. And run, take away on yourself. In Jamaican terms, run. And it's like, she stop and she start meds to herself, say, yo, that could have been it, you know. Because if it is that she did think fe want to give up a resistance, put up the resistance, it could have mean her life right there. So because some of them money trigger happy. And it could have caused her some type of injury. But instead of trying to put her life pan borderline, you see me, she ensures that she leave the material thing, which is the phone. Now, and every woman escape from these things. We realize that some people, when them hold them up, them still kill them for what the reason behind that? Because you don't want a body to see your face, you know, say, okay, all right, this woman did see, say, me, Rabar, she might go and go report it and come back for me. Is that the reason? More no, more the answers. And people, if you know of people who are going through these things, more want to know if you drop it in the comment, because them things are happen. since week, a lot of females when me I talk to, them upset about it. And it is a thing that me know for sure say it happen in Jamaica. Me not look upon the government and me not look upon the police them and say, yo, them not do them job. Yes, for this case, I've been hearing one and two things. I don't have any facts, but I've been hearing one and two things about this case of Kanis Jackson, where it was a situation where they told the police and there was no action behind it until when them hear say she dead. Then something start come out tight. Boy, calm down, Jay, calm down. But I'm thinking about the situation like it's my sister, it's my mother, it's my aunt, it's my friend. Them thing, yeah? A things where, yo, you don't understand, you know? It is something where emotionally, mash up, mentally, kill the brain, the mind of these women. They are so scared. They're not even want to go into their own house. Some of these women, they not even know if they come out of them vehicle because they go some of them things say, yo, a man go come up on them and come rob them. Them feel say, yo, if them go in one place, just for a try to get themselves, them ear done, something. Them don't know if them are going to make it. Me see people that say, yo, pepper spray. Walk with this, do that and this. And it's like, people's life. Them are fear feet. Them not even know. Them not even want to come out of them. Wanna... Think about it, people. You have your own things for go and get done. You get up in the early morning and you step out and you say, all right, Father, I leave you in charge of my day. You don't have no intention for you to think of anything like raping or somebody taking you away. And all of a sudden you just hear say, yo, a family, just get more intimate. You have your sister. Me I talk to the man them. You have your sister. And you tell your sister, have a good day. Have a productive one. I'll see you later. But you have this communication with her throughout the day on a normal basis, or your family, but then you realize, say, yeah, text her, yeah, send her something, but you're not hearing from her none at all. So you start get curious, you start wonder what happened. You call the phone, you link up people where you know should have maybe they run throughout the day, but nothing come out of it. How you da feel? Tell me now, how you da feel? Just drop that in the comment now. Because I'm just only putting myself in the shoe of this family. There are a lot more situations like this that happened before, but I am now addressing this in the case where I'm hearing of this happening more and more. It's getting more prominent in this world. But Jamaica, trust me, we are getting worse and worse as the days go by. So this young lady, it is alleged that she was raped and she was tied up and her body was thrown away in the bushes in Greater Portmore, St. Catherine, here in Jamaica. And people, it has been a tough time for the family. I've heard voice notes from the boyfriend, you know, even asking and pleading to the Jamaican people not to share any of the images of his girlfriend. And even his mother, she was also asking for people to help, you know. And even before they heard of the death, she was pleading and asking for the return of her daughter. But unfortunately, to her demise, Kanis didn't return. Now, I'm gonna be looking at this from another aspect, perspective as well. For those men who are doing this, may I try to put myself in a situation where may I wonder if they grew up having a mother or a female figure where the same thing happened to them, so them things say, yo, them need to come and do the same thing to somebody else as a revenge. Or is it that because the young ladies who are out there, yeah, them look good, them attractive, and you like them, but them put up a resistance, them put up a rejection, and to you, you believe, say, yo, you want me to come back for you. I'm going to show you something. I'm going to teach you a lesson. And in doing that, it means, say, yo, you're going to take drastic measures for put a death, a stop to our life. I see somebody post just in this week gone. Like them say, women need to stop wear tights and stop wear revealing clothes because of them things they attract the men them. But even when women in a good clothes, them still do the same thing. And women who are carrying themselves good in an elegant way, they're still perplexing these women. So what is it you're trying to say when you're saying things like this? Is it that you're saying that the females, the way them dress, that is causing all of this? For me, I believe that women should have themselves properly clothed because that can be a contributor to these men being so thirsty, being so pervert-minded. But you still can't stop a man who have rapist mentality. You still can't stop a man who believes, say, yo, because him a try to go for a woman and she a say, no, no, no. Him already plotting him head. Him mastermind out a plan. Say, yo, here one a man, me a go come back for you. It might not be now, but here what, the right time will come. And just a little more intel on this story. It is said that, alleged, that it was a former driver of her. Some 50-year-old or something of that sort. I don't know. When we hear the news, we'll hear of it. But they have him now in custody. And police stated that they have all information as to how everything went down. So we'll hear about it. But I just want to know if it is that these men have been through situations where it has scarred their lives, and so them choose to take it out for other females. Me no know, me want answers, and maybe me not get the answers right here. But me know for sure, say it must be from something that has developed inside these men. Few want to look upon a woman, a young girl, a 20-year-old, and not only rape her but take her life. A young woman a try to come up in her life. A lot of people say, oh, it's because she look good. Them just say, oh, them a look past that or them a pay attention to it. But Jasmine Dean, another young lady, a helpless young lady because she, I think, was visually impaired. She can't do nothing for help herself. And up to now, when I hear nothing about fair cases, it's the same thing. And so it has become more prevalent in Jamaica. But I just want to say to the men out there, when a woman tell you no, somehow we will have it in my head, say, yo, this no means, oh, she just said no, but she really mean yes. If a woman say, yo, I have a boyfriend or I have a man, just slow that no man, just cut left that no. There's a song stated by Cartel, him say, 100 girl live in every area. And this is just to bring across my point. It simply means we have enough more women than men in the world. Enough more women than men in the world. But the want of men is what the world needs. The few good men is what the world needs. People, this needs to stop, but we know Satan will get worse. Because in the last days, we know say things like this. Perilous times are left to come, and more are there to see. But we can do much better, man. We can do way much better. For me, I know say you have some men too who are experiencing mental health issues because, and we don't want to push it behind us, you know, because it's the same conversation I have with a friend where a lot of men, when them grow up, them get beaten when they're a baby. Stop it, nice. Don't talk, man. It's like they're suppressing their feelings. They have so many things going on inside them. And so they don't want to express how they feel. They have a lot of things battling inside. And so they take out these things, their anger on other people. And I would hope that this case and even more will be dealt with in such a way. Me hear people say, yo, if them find him, chop him up, do this and do that, execute, but all sort of something. But, you know, that's based on our human intellect. That's based on our feelings. We will say things like that. But rightfully, when things like this happen, we would all say prayer is the answer. We need to pray. We need to go out there and be active, because faith without works is dead. But when it gets so much intense, it's a time when we need to look into the system. Do we have a system here in Jamaica where we can look and really say, yo, we can cramp down upon these things? And what really will we do when we find out that this is the criminal, this is the person? Violence against women need to stop. Not only women, me so touch upon the men them. Because men are being mentally affected too. But we just not talk about it because we ask them to bury them feelings. And so things like these may happen because of some past occurrences in people's life. But you wanna listen to this song as we try to calm down our minds, because I'm trying to calm down myself. And just by listening to these words and lyrics, I was able to come to that accomplishment. Bless your hearts. Continue to stay safe. Stay vigilant. Women, continue to hold it. We know say this is a time when you're upset. But may these words help you to find some comfort.
Father God, we pray. Father God, we say, in our lives, in this world of war, give us hope, peace, and comfort.
We pray.
Father God, we slumber.
Oh, baby.